Consider performing a one-way ANOVA on two different datasets, each containing the heights of students from three samples. Notice that in both datasets, all three samples have equal sample sizes. Here, we can state the null hypothesis that the mean heights of all three samples are equal. The alternative hypothesis is that